Dylan, last year the course has changed and that produced a different race. What do you expect for this year?
Yeah, last year's change was pretty good, I guess. We saw a really aggressive race, and yeah, I like that they took out the big road and put in the small road, so that's a good changement from last year.
What do you expect in the final? Last year there was lots of attacks, but in the really final there was a bit of observation. Will it change this year, you think?
Yeah, I tried last year on Keutenberg and Kouwberg, and on both I didn't get away, and it happened on Gullhammerberg. So yeah, it's all depending about the riders, where they want to race, there it will happen.
How is the shape?
The shape should be good, so only last Wednesday I didn't have a good day, so yeah, I'm looking forward to today.
Thank you very much, good luck.